preventing people from going to work, and others waiting in vain for their transport to arrive. Motorists were turned back and pupils could not go to school.
We won't stop the strike action until we see water running in our taps.
In almost all the service delivery protests, clean water tops the list. Mpumalanga has already been identified as a water-scarce province.